Once upon a time, in Ashton-under-Lyne, there was a little boy, and his name was Bob. And he had a radio. There it is. It was a rather unusual radio, because it didn't sell anything. You see, everything that went on that radio was a thing that someone would need, and Bob had found and brought home to the radio. Dark City Radio. The most informative, the most useful, the most magical, crazy little radio station in the whole wide world.